Please welcome, all the way from Vancouver, Harpoonist and the Ex-Murderer.
I've got a bottle of pills. I've got nicotine. I've got television and bad dreams. I've got alimony. Got myself two stiff drinks. I've got an empty cupboard, a criminal record. I've got all these things. But the punches keep rolling with me. Nice to be back in Hamilton and not have to lose the Junos again this year.
No, we had fun losing the Junos. Heck, we were at the Junos. You guys held the Junos this year. We've been here three times in 1 year. You guys are definitely got it going on in Canada. Hopefully we are not the driest thing you see all weekend. The song is called In the End.
Thank you.
you very much. So it's nice to be not playing in the rain, I guess. You guys have had pretty damp. This is the first time it's rained in 7 years. Welcome to what it's like to be in British Columbia, man. How many festivals we get rained out of or like fired out of because a fire comes in. First time in our careers, a fire came in and like it burnt down people's houses. So there was definitely no festival there this summer. It's the new world we're living in. Song is called Mama's in the Back Seat. Sonas playing drugstore cowboy in high gear. La Bambalache in the backseat, cops in the rearview mirror. He can lay low, he can lay. Better lay low, better lay. He can lay low, he can lay. Better stay low, better stay. To know what's going on all around us, but it's nice to get surprised every now and again. A song called Do What You Do. We discovered that secret Italian restaurant you guys hold here from the 1950s with the grotto, second floor. That's pretty cool shit. You guys see gigs there? Oh, stuff. I forgot it's a free event, so it's children. Have you guys seen any shows there? Do they throw shows down at the... I don't know why I'm looking at you. I don't know why I just put you... You don't look like you play at Grottos, but... That'd be cool if there was a gig there.
Thank you.
Guys are greasy tunes. You like greasy tunes, right? What? We have a birthday? Only one? Well, thank you for what? Who's turning what? We'll just leave it at happy birthday. I'm not gonna put you on this. What's your name? Happy birthday, Cindy. Everyone, wish Cindy happy birthday. You got enough people in this crowd to buy you drinks for the rest of your birthday year. The song is called My Paradise off of our Juno Losing album of 2014.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
We came all the way from Vancouver Island in Vancouver to see you guys. You guys want to help us sing along? It goes, Mama said, Papa said, kids, you can sing it too because your parents probably brought you here. Unless your parents are telling you to go to bed, then who cares what Mom and Dad said, right?
Mama said, Papa said,
you two kids.
Mama said, Papa said, Mama said, Pound Town. Papa said, Mama said, Papa said, Mama said.
So another person that we've never brought with us to Hamilton, and we've had the great fortune of having with us on the road this summer, great, great, great fortune, is Dawn Pemberton, Vancouver's very own.
Hi, Hamilton. I like your town. Nice to see you.
I'd say the nicest, friendliest singer you can have. I like your town, Hamilton. It's cute. Yeah, I can see that a lot of artists are moving to this town. It's visually, it's Music City. I mean, everybody across this country, we did a lot of festivals this summer, and everywhere we went, in every corner, we said we were playing Supercrawl in September, and people at every single festival said, that is amazing, it's a great festival, I'll be there. So. The song is called Act Your Age. It's something that we have never had a clue what age means. Neither should you, Cindy, on your birthday. What is age? Unless you're buying smokes. You can't be three buying smokes. That's when age counts. To me, don't you ever play with guns, son, watch all that TV. Now I'm watching Elvis on the jumbo screen with a big old gun in my hand. Said, act your age. And it's strange how your body's in cage when you act your
at your age, I'm at your age,
so I'm sailing by the stars.
Thank you. We got a new member of the band. Aside from Don today, it's Matt's hat. Or as he likes to... It's not Matt Rogers when he wears the hat anymore. He needed something to change at this point of his career. And it is, he's affectionately known as Rodrigo. I don't know why, whether it's the beard speaking or the hat speaking, but you can call him Rodrigo if you'd like to. I think that's it. That's the newest member of the band. When you're a duo, you can't really expand that much, otherwise you're not a duo anymore, right? So it's like, what do you add to a band? A horn section, a rhythm section? No. You stay a duo, you bring the best vocalist that you know, and you travel from door to door, and you deliver the goods the best way that you know how, in cities that aren't being burnt down by forest fires, so. Hallelujah. We shot a video for this song in a trailer park after International Tequila Day a few years ago. I'm surprised anyone even remembers International Tequila Day. Festival no one remembers. And Matt showed up after attending that day and decided it'd be good. So that's a great time to go out and shoot a music video is after International Tequila Day. And he was passed out cold underneath a tent in a 30 degree weather the entire day until it was his time to go off and perform. And he did. And he didn't look that bad, because in context of being in a trailer park.
Just saying.
I'm not saying, but. Adults out here, but kids, do you think Matt's not working hard enough today?
He can work a little harder.
You think Matt's not working hard enough playing a few instruments? Say yes. Don't be too kind. Because I think that Mackin, you don't come across the country to play kick drum like you would in any other band. You gotta play that like the lead singer the whole show, I think. So all you need to say is simply, harder, Maddie.
Harder, Maddie.
Harder, Maddie.
Harder.
Harder, Maddie. Come on, Hammer. Harder, Maddie. Harder. Harder, Rodrigo. Is that about right? Some of the girls are like, no, we can go harder. That feels good to me. If you want to sing along, just hey mama, shake it baby now. You got that? Hey mama, shake it baby now. 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 See what you can do in the rain? Ladies and gentlemen, Matt's right foot. We will have shin wrestling competitions after the show. Going up against, what are some other strong, really strong shin bands in Hamilton? You guys don't know?
What are shin bands?
A shin band is a band that has really muscly shins because they're standing up playing kick drums and snares. Yeah, not a band that sounds like the Shins. Out in the West. It's called Love Me Before You Leave Me.
She damned my soul. No.
but she played tic-tac-toes. All those X's and O's. Love me before you leave me. Love me before you leave me. Child. Oh, you're gonna regret it this time, baby. Love me before you leave me. Child.
Thank you very much, Hamilton. We can keep going? Yeah? All right. You mean the only hit that we've ever had on the radio, and it was CBC at that? That hit? Maybe possibly our only hit in our careers? Except for those tunes. We already played it this year, I guess. Oh, yeah, no, we didn't stay. You guys, I guess they do play in Hamilton, right? I don't know. I don't live here. I don't know where we get played. They play us in PEI? You hear that, Mark? That's crazy. Well, then we're going to have to go out to PEI. We've never been there in our careers. We've been together as a band for 8 years, so. Well, get me your number. We'll be staying with you in the next couple weeks. Check with your lady. Thank you very much. I certainly hope that didn't scare any children. No? Darn it. We're gonna leave you guys with, I guess we got time for a couple more. We're gonna do a song called Sweat This Pain off our latest record, A Real Fine Mess. And yeah, right? And the chorus goes something like this, feel, F-E-E-L, feel. You can sing along with that. It goes, feel. You gotta sweat this pain and feel. Gotta sweat this pain and feel. Right? I slipped on a banana, feel. Don't say peel though. You can say whatever you want in there. You just got a hard cash money deal. Anything that rhymes in there, really, we're cool. It's an open show. Matt, Rodrigo, do you have anything to add to that in the rhyme scheme of things? How to get down. So that's the funkiest moves I've seen in a white dude since Beck. Yourself a hand of applause. That's the first time I've seen that this year, if not ever. Ladies and gentlemen, Beck's father. Those are moves. We're going to leave you guys with a breakup song. It's Happy, but we're here in town all night. Please come say hi to us, or me and Don, because Matt's got to fly back in an airplane. Well, you know, some people have to be responsible, but we won't be, so please come and say hi afterwards. We got CDs, t-shirts for sales. The song is called Get Out. Get outside in the pouring rain and watch music, I guess. And you can watch what Don's singing and sing along if you feel like it, or by all means, dance along. That's beautiful stuff to see. Express yourselves. Thank you for having us, Super Crawl.
Call.
Matt Wesley Rogers, aka Rodrigo, aka Hard and Maddie, Miss Dawn Pemberton, aka Sister Cyanide. I'm Sean Hall, we are the Harpoonist and the Expert, and thank you very much, Hamilton. We love you guys. Let your spirit shine. Take us home, please. Thank you very much, you guys.